family and your children and their children and their children. May his favor be upon you in a thousand generations. And your family and your children and their children and their children. May his favor be upon you. Children and their children and their children, may his favor be upon you in a thousand generations. Your family, your children, and their children, and their children, may his presence go before you.
I believe that somebody today needs to know that the Lord is for you. Right where you're at, you need to know that the Lord is for you. And he's for you because there's something on the inside of you that has been destined to change the generational cycles of your life. So where things used to be and always were, don't have to be anymore. It can change with you because you are the favorite of the Lord. I don't know if you believe that this morning, but you are the favorite of the Lord. Right where you are, God has favored you. His hand is on you. His face is turned toward you. His favor is on you. And I know that in a moment in the presence of God, everything can change. Where you were headed one way, you can completely turn 180 and head another way. So for generations to come, you can become worshipers. So I wonder if right where you are, you would just lift your hands, you would close your eyes, you would still your heart and still your mind, and know, God, you are for me. I almost can't even believe it, but there's something right now that knows you're for me. You're for me. You're leading me. You're guiding me. You're around. You're within.
In the evening, in the clubbing, and
softly sing that. Amen. Let it be your favor, your hand of blessing on my life and on generations to come, my children and their children and their children and their children. Father, let things change with us, this generation. Let us be people of your presence where we lean into relationship with you. And let it be the game changer that changes the trajectory of our lives. Father, I thank you for children right now whose lives are being changed because they're seeing their parents worship and they're experiencing the presence of God in their homes. God, I thank you that we're not people who are just going through the motions, but we're people who are leaning into your presence. And we say, amen. Let it be so over us and over our children. In Jesus' mighty name. Thank you.